forward to right there, though. I'm not looking forward to that at all. Even though I can just exit Lake Forest and take the side street. I mean, you saw how well it was moving literally right after El Toro, right, guys? I mean, that wasn't the previous segment at all, but it's right there available for you to see on video footage. We're moving. I mean, you got like all those little ins and outs and the stop, and it's just like, ugh, it doesn't work. It causes this. Too many places to stop in the middle, and then you get the little, and then you get the inchworm, and then you just get that. Stopped traffic. And you get a moving carpool lane, which just makes things worse. They gotta go at whatever speed they wanna go at, and they can't exactly exit in stopped traffic. Even though they're forced to merge into a single lane not far down, and then, you know, the carpool lane disappears not further after that. Eventually on that stretch right there.